okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right. So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room, talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Not much to see here.
Well?
Nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest foreman.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Would you look at that? A secret cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we're on a pirate adventure.
What are you, seven?
So, Victor, how is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh?
Well, first time out here was for a swap. Stolen dime.
Of course.
Deal went bad and I got arrested. Ended up bribing the police chief.
Again, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the bribe, we hit it off. And I made it a point to visit him for a few years.
Well, maybe we can preempt any trouble. Can we still reach out to him?
Her.
Oh. Mistake.
It wasn't like that for once. We just saw the world. Besides, she moved to Brazil.
It's a note.
It's been a few years since we've seen each other.
Well, maybe time for a visit.
Maybe. First, let's wrap this up.
Huh.
All right, let's get moving.
A little warning next time.
Guess the first time in years I've had two showers in one day.
Whoops.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. Ah! We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
We're getting nowhere fast. Shit, shit,
shit. We need traction here.
Slip and slide. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
No, turn into it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
I'm gonna scout around.
That car won't fit through here.
Yeah.
Gotta be a way through somehow.
Not Panama humid.
Yeah, it's all relative, I guess.
Tire tracks. Someone came up this way. We're gonna do the same.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through
the... See?
Oh, shit. Didn't come with airbags, parachutes. Hey, take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
And go.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.